in Gordon Riley, the LBA's weight is nearly by almost 100 pounds. With many right hands. And Mysterio fighting back, though. He's made a living out of this. The heart, the guts, the resilience of Mysterio. Top rope now. Senton takes out Corbin. And he continues to push the pace. Crossbody clutch. Oh, man. The power of Corbin. Picking Mysterio out of the air. But look at Rey Mysterio. Oh, so inventive. The innovative offensive style. Knows how to play defense better than anybody in the game. Down and up. Corbin now. Uh-oh. Way on slap in a 6-1-9. Deep 6 by Corbin. For the win. Hooks both legs. Mysterio at 2.5.
It's a testament to the resilience of Rey Mysterio, the heart and the will, as he hooked for 6-1-9, but instead just met deep 6, courtesy of King Corbin.
I'm going to say, Dominic, if there's one thing to learn from your father in the ring, it's never give up, never say die. Dig down deep.
That's definitely one thing I've learned from him, you know, is to never give up. And as you can see, that's why they called him the Giant King.
Yeah. We're going to slay the Giant Corbin here tonight.
Mysterio connects right on the jaw of King Corbin. Can Rey make something big happen?
Well, I went to the baseball slide. Corbin ducked underneath it and caught Rey with an elbow.
Just suffered a heavy right hand from Corbin.
Well, Dominic took what you said to heart. He got up in Corbin's face and he paid for it. Now Dominic into the ring. Oh my goodness.
The collision between the Mysterio.